Trump gets rid of 4,300 swamp slugs. Democrat DC ditch drained. Democrats thought he wouldn't go that far. Here it comes. Since before he became president, Donald Trump promised to drain the DC swamp. Trump gets rid of 4,300 swamp slugs. Democrat DC ditch drained. We've only now realized what a massive job that is. Countless swamp slugs have infested our government for years. President Trump is the only man to follow through on his promise. Thanks to his tireless efforts, he's making Washington work again. And Vice President Pence just announced how Trump took a massive bite out of DC corruption. From the Epoch Times. Some 4,300 Veterans Affairs, VA, workers have been demoted, fired, or suspended since President Donald Trump took office, Vice President Mike Pence told a room of veterans caregivers on November 26. Trump gets rid of 4,300 swamp slugs. Democrat DC ditch drained. Pence said that proves the president has taken decisive action to restore accountability to the VA, a statement that drew loud applause and cheers from the audience. Data from the VA shows that some 2,058 employees were removed, demoted, or suspended in 2017, the majority of whom 1,484 were removed. In 2018, through the end of August, some 2,299 were removed, demoted, or suspended, of which the majority 2,148 were removed. That's a startling number of corrupt, incompetent, and useless staffers. And just imagine there are so many more. Share if you support President Trump and our veterans. Our government has become home to people who aren't required to get anything done. For years, politicians and government employees have gotten away with anything and everything. They promise us the world.